Setting up my umbrella was super easy. I just took it out of the packaging, added the pole into the bottom, and used the crank to lift up the umbrella part. I'll show you here a close-up of the fabric so you can see how that looks underneath and on the side. I love the scalloped edges and took advantage of that shape in order to add some fringe and make the umbrella my own. It's a great umbrella at a great price.